Hello everyone, welcome to our YouTube channel. Let's explore geography. Today we are going to discuss about the cardinal direction. Okay, we will discuss cardinal direction from topographical map. आज हम लोग cardinal direction के बारे में discuss करेंगे topographical map के. So पहले देखते हैं cardinal direction क्या है. What is cardinal direction? सो कार्डिनल डिरेक्शन के लिए पहले हम लोग को देखना पड़ेगा कि ऐसे देखो हम लोग जानते ही है इफ़ आई विल ड्रॉ दिस काइंड ऑफ लाइन इट विल बी नॉर्थ ओके साउथ योर राइट हैंड साइड विल बी ईस्ट एंड योर लेफ्ट हैंड साइड विल बी वेस्ट सो बिटवीन नॉर्थ एंड ईस्ट इट विल बी नॉर्थ ईस्ट ओके दिस काइंड ऑफ नाइम नेम हैज़ बिन गिवन बिटवीन साउथ एंड ईस्ट इट विल बी साउथ ईस्ट Between south and west, it will be southwest. Okay. Between north and west, it will be northwest. Okay. This kind of directions are called cardinal direction. So north, northeast, east, southeast, south, southwest, west, northwest. Okay. These directions are called cardinal direction. Now, in topographical map, why this kind of directions are used? ऐसा डायरेक्शन क्यों यूज़ किया जाता है, किस काम के लिए यूज़ किया जाता है, यही हम लोगों को देखना है. तो देखो ये जो टोपोग्राफिकल मैप यहाँ पर गिवन है, इफ़ आई सो फ्रॉम हियर वी विल फाइंड आउट द कार्डिनल डायरेक्शन फ्रॉम अ प्लेस टू अनदर प्लेस. एक जगह से दूसरे जगह में जो डायरेक्शन है, कौन से डायरेक्शन में है, वही कार्डिनल डायरेक्शन को हम लोग फाइंड आउट करेंगे. सो हियर वन टोपोग्राफिकल मैप हैज़ गिवन An extract of topographical map has given, and here four questions are given. We have to solve it. Okay, these are the basic questions. When we will solve the year-wise question, then we will solve more questions. Now see, the first question is find out the direction of the telegraph line from Anadra settlement. So you have to first find out the settlement, Anadra settlement. Okay. From Anadra settlement. Here is the twist. Don't mistake this. Anadra settlement से तुम्हें जो telegraph line जा रहा है उसका direction निकालना है. किसका direction निकालना है? You have to find out the telegraph line. Okay? You have to find out the telegraph line which is radiating from Anadra settlement or which is nearby area of which is located in the nearby area of Anadra settlement. So Anadra settlement से जो line आस पास में है उसका direction. From जिससे from बोल रहा है उससे direction निकालना है. ठीक है, उसका direction नहीं, Anadra settlement का direction नहीं निकालना है. Anadra से we have to find out the direction of telegraph line. So let's see where is Anadra settlement at first. I'm zooming the map, just follow it. This is Anadra settlement. I think you can find out this is Anadra settlement and this is the telegraph line. Okay, this is the telegraph line, one dot, this kind of dotted line is telegraph line, Anadra settlement, and this is the telegraph line. So dekho, look here, look at here carefully, this is Anadra settlement, right? So if I will imagine this kind of direction from here, so if this is Anadra settlement, so towards this direction telegraph line we can see. So which, what is the name of this direction? East and southeast, so it will be southeast direction, right? In exam don't do this. If you cannot find out it, if it is difficult for you, then you can imagine this kind of line, or by pencil you can simply draw a line and after finding out the direction you can rub it. तुम लोग इसको rub कर सकते हो direction find out करने के बाद. तो देखो यहाँ पर किस है ये direction, towards the southeast direction. So what will be the answer? Thus answer will be the telegraph line is located towards the southeast direction from Anadra settlement. Okay, so the first question has been solved. The next question, find out the direction of a talao which is located near Gulabganj settlement from Pamera settlement. Acha, yeah, but you try to understand the meaning of the question. You are asking to find out the direction of talao. Talao means one kind of water body. It may be dry, okay? It may be dry water body. It may be perennial also. So you have to find out the direction of this talao, which is located near Gulabganj settlement. Okay? So here you are guiding the location of the talao, but you have to find out the direction of the talao from Pamera settlement. So at first you have to find out where is Pamera settlement. Let's see where is Pamera settlement. Now you can see this is Gulabganj. Dekho yahan par Gulabganj nearby talao, Moti talao, right? Dry water body. So Moti talao mil raha hai near Gulabganj. So iska direction find out karna hai kahan se, from Pamera. This is Pamera settlement. Okay, so I am again drawing this kind of cardinal direction. Okay, like this I am drawing. Okay, so Pamera settlement ko center mein rakhna hai, jahan se hum direction nikal rahe hain, from where we are finding out direction. So this settlement you have to put in the middle or in this at the center. Now draw this kind of line again. It is towards the southeast, east, south, southeast direction. So Moti Talao is located towards the southeast direction from Pamera settlement. Okay, so your answer will be towards the southeast. Find out the direction of Divangan Nadi from Mahabbatgarh se. You have to find out the direction of Divangan Nadi. So at first you have to find out where is Divangan Nadi. Here this is Divangan. Here it is Divangan Nadi, we can see. Now find out the settlement which is Mahabbatgarh. Where is Mahabbatgarh settlement? Here this is Mahabbatgarh and here it is the Divangan river. So now draw again this kind of line. Okay, I'm drawing again by using another color, it will be easy for you. Then this is Mahabbatgarh. So this was, you know, south, this is west. So between south and west it will be southwest. Okay, so Divangan Nadi is located towards southwest direction from Mahabbatgarh settlement. Okay, next question, the last question, locate the direction of a brackish water zone from Hatal settlement. So Hatal settlement, where is Hatal settlement located? Hatal settlement, brackish water zone. Yes, this is Hatal settlement. Now this is Hatal settlement and these are the brackish water zone. So simply draw here or imagine here a cardinal direction, join this line with this brackish water zone. Which direction it will be? This is north and east. So between north and east it will be northeast, right? So you can write that the brackish water zone is located towards the northeast direction from Hatal. From, try to follow the word from. Jahan se bola jayega, agar from hai to wahan se hi, jis from jahan par likha hua hai wahan se tum cardinal direction draw karoge, up to which, jahan par bol raha hai, towards brackish water, towards some new river, towards some talao, like this. You have to follow this, otherwise your answer will be wrong. So I hope you have understood each and everything about cardinal direction. It is very easy. Okay, don't do any mistake regarding this kind of questions. Okay, if you have any query, you can go to the comment section and you can put your comment there. If you have any question, please like the video, share the videos, and don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you. Bye.